Hi there, and welcome back to this course on Introduction to Geographic Information Systems, or GIS. My name is Kate, and let's get started. The topic of today's lecture is how to define GIS and what is GIS. What is the definition of GIS? A geographic information systems, as can be seen from this slide, is a framework designed to capture, store, manipulate, analyze, manage, and present spatial or geographic data. GIS applications are tools to allow users to create interactive queries, user-created searches, analyze spatial information, edit data in maps, and present the results of all these operations. Rooted in the science of geography, GIS integrates many types of data. It analyzes spatial location and organizes layers of information into visualizations using maps and 3D scenes. With this unique capability, GIS reveals deeper insight into data, such as patterns, relationships, and situations, helping users make smarter decisions. In the next lecture, we are going to learn main principles and components of GIS. So stay with me and see you later.